All right. Hey, how we doing? It is Thursday. That means it is, well, normally it'd be Tiny Hat Thursday, but today I'm calling it Tiny Haunt Thursday because it is getting close to Halloween and I love costumes. So I'm a Star Wars. How are you doing? Hopefully you're doing well. It's almost the weekend. We're getting there. So hang on. Let's see what's going on here. Lola is upstairs watching the Cubs game. It is game five in the series. I think the Cubs are winning. It has been very hectic. There's been lots of screaming. Some stuff been thrown. A lot of yelling. Some swearing. Generally what sports fans do. So, hey, I'm Melvin. Hey, Schmuck. How's it going? So on and so forth. I think that's a pretty good Chewbacca. How are you doing, Chuck? Having a good good week so far? Working on Inktober? I know what you artist people do. Hey, Von Bain. Sorry, I'm a little hyped. All right, well, we should just skip the intro here and go straight to some games, right? I think that's a good idea. So, looks like Lightly Salted's still the boss. That's cool. Time to do some drafting. Hopefully, maybe tonight I can shake the 2-1 slump that I've been in. I have gone 2-1 like 80-some percent of the time in this draft so far. I have not yet gone 3-0. And it seems like, I don't know if it's just a thing of the format or what, but it seems like a lot of the times it's just losing to Flood or Mana Screw and not really like a hard-fought game. So I don't know, maybe I'm playing right. Who knows? Bad luck? Whatever. So let's get our Ix on, shall we? And get a little more... I don't want to do Swiss Sealed. Definitely want to do some more Draftos. Yeah, another 2-1. No trophies yet. Very sad. Alright, let's see if we can do a little better this time. Just about ready to go. Oh, here we are. No, still 7. Boo. Got a big red dinosaur. Let me fix this window. I want to make sure you guys can see all the cards. Oh, we got a big dumb dinosaur. We have a Huntsmaster is pretty good. 6-drop rare dinosaur. Can kill things. Would be good with this card. Don't know if I want to take a 6-drop first. Maybe I will. I haven't really done a lot of green-red dinosaurs. One with the wind is good. Huntmaster is very good. It's kind of sad that I'm passing it. Judgment is good. Skymarch Bloodletter is fine. Alright, we'll try dinosaurs. Maybe. If we have to. Alright, we'll see here. Here we have another good red dinosaur. That's pretty good. Scoundrels for the pirates. Some ramp. Some merfolk. Mark of the vampire. A water trap weaver. We're not really passing any red cards. If we take the second red dinosaur, we could be red white dinosaurs. Could be red green dinosaurs. Some mix thereof. Could just be white, red, aggressive. I think that's fine, though. Now where are we? Tempest color is very good. It's a merfolk, though. It's double blue. Doesn't go with what we have. It is a way to sort of, like, clean up the board. Basically, you can play it and win on the same turn. There's, like, a Dagger Tooth, which is so-so. There's a Thrash of Raptors. So, all right. Do I want a 3-drop or a 4-drop? I could take the red dinosaur, not knowing if I'm in green. I don't think I want this. I don't know if this is a sign yet. There's some tokeny vampires. Maybe I'll just stick with red for now. Could still be white-red. War Goblin. I wonder if I should be into vampires. Call to the Feast. Queen's Commission. Skullduggery. It's kind of sad moving out after three red cards, but maybe that's what I should be doing. Call to the Feast is pretty good. Taking a red card here would just be Headstrong Brute, which is okay. There are no white cards that are dinosaurs. I think Call to the Feast is pretty good. I could take Skullduggery, which would be okay in like a black-red aggressive deck. This isn't really it, though. Alright, maybe I'm going to speculate. I'm going to see that maybe we should move into... Alright, so here's a question. There's a Bishop Soldier, which would fit in the Vampires, Commune with Dinosaurs. There's a Frenzied Raptor, which is fine in red. Queen's Commission, and a Stormfleet Pyromancer. So I can take the Raptor, or I can try and see if I really should jump into Vampires by taking the Soldier. I'm seeing a lot of these. Maybe that's what I should be doing. If not, I'm missing a Commune? Or a Frenzied Raptor? Alright. I'm going to hedge again. I do need to figure out which deck is open. This doesn't help. This is good for the dinosaur deck. If we're green, there's one red card. There's no vamp. There's no, there's this. It's not a great vampire. Dress, I don't want. I guess it's Diviner. Goes in green red dinosaurs. Which maybe we're doing. Hoarder is okay. Yeah, I'm not really sure what we should be doing here. I don't think the Vicious Conquistador is where you want to be. I'm really just trying to figure out what their open deck is. Dinosaur Stampede. Yeah? There's a Blossom Dryad, which helps you ramp out. Vampire Zeal is good with the vampires. I haven't seen a lot of, like... Could take Stampede. It gets through the Trample, helps the dinosaurs get through. It's an okay card. Or, like, more ramp? Again, still not sure what I should be doing. Okay. There's a Dagger Tooth. Maybe I should just move into green red dinosaurs. Stampede is the pick. Alright, do you agree with Dagger Tooth? I don't think it's Canopy. Unclaimed Territory is okay, but it's only gonna be dinosaurs. Dryad's too slow. Dagger Tooth. Rummaging Goblin. Crash the Ramparts is fine. I don't think I want to play Cobbled Wings. There's a little white going around. Hey, Lightly Salted. Hijack, Emergent Growth. Unknown Shores if we want to splash. Ugh. Make my dinosaurs super big and just crash through. I don't know. I'll take a canopy for the sideboard. Wily Goblin, maybe. Probably not. Stormfleet Pyromancer, possibly. Unknown Shores. If I get some white, I need a splash. Or something. Okay, so this deck needs some work. For sure. We didn't see any Anointed Deacons or anything like that, which would really push us in the Vampire direction. Oh, we'll take a Carnage Tyrant. Oh, that's easy. Done and done. We are on 6-drop Dinosaurs. We just need to get there. Carnage Tyrant is great, though. Makes me want to get, like, a Mark of the Vampire to splash. There's a Deacon. Yep. Good old Carnage-y. I wish he had a nickname. Yeah, we're green. We're green ramp of some sort. We were green. We are green. We will always be green. I'm blue. Let's see what we get past here. We did not pass a lot of red. I don't think. We took red pretty early. Maybe we passed a red pirate or two. Certainly not dinosaurs. We didn't really see a lot of green dinosaurs. Saw a little bit of merfolk. Goblin's probably in now? Maybe. It does accelerate us. It's hard to cast, though, right? Here, I think I take a fire cannon blast just to kill things. I wouldn't mind another diviner. Removal's more important, though. Area Sword's fine, but it's not, like, green-red. Emissary of Sunrise is cool. Pyrus Cutlass. Yeah, we'll take a blast. Hopefully we'll have a blast. We can take the second Fire Cannon Blast. There's a Pounce. Pounce is slightly cheaper. Fire Cannon Blast is a sorcery. Maybe I want the Pounce. Pounce requires you to have a creature. Hopefully ours are big enough. It is an instant. New Horizons wouldn't be bad either. Yeah, Goblin does jump for a turn. Yeah, it's either Pounce. Walker wouldn't be bad either with some Explore. I think I have to take one of the removal spells, though. Probably Pounce. I've got a lot of threes. I'm not married to Ramparts, though. I'm changing my mind. I'm going to take Cannon Blast. Savage Stomp. Alright. That's basically the same thing. Captain Lannery Storm gets you treasure, which is nice. I think I take Savage Stomp. Start moving in more on goblins. You take Blast? I take Blast too. Hopefully this is just a one mana spell, not a three mana spell. You would take Lannery Storm? Here I could take a Raptor. I really don't have any 2-drops yet. I kind of want to take a Keeper. I have a lot of 3s. Keeper's okay. Too bad Origins doesn't let you do more interesting things. I don't think I want to just ramp. I think I want to take a 2-drop. Mostly for curve purposes. The Raptor might be better in this deck, but I'm not sure about this Crash. Maybe. Here we can take a 5-drop, which is fine. think we're getting punished for passing that Hunt's Master. I don't want a 6 drop over the 5 drop. I have 6s. I'll take a sail back. Ooh, more removal or... Aegisaurs kind of like win more. There's Unfriendly Fire and Commune with Dinosaurs. I have a lot of commune removal already. Do I want a 5 drop? Do I want another 5 drop removal spell? Win by going Storm Swing, attack, it jumps you from 3 to 5. Yeah, I mean, but then you're trading the card if they block with it for a ramp, right? Oh, I think I take Unfriendly Fire. Because now I can take Commune with Dinosaurs. Sure. I don't think I want any of these cards. At all. Alright. I'll take a Diviner. Ooh, Walker or New Horizons? Walker does a good job blocking, and it's a 2-drop. Horizons is a ramp card. Fixes my mana. Ugh. I think I want Horizons. Verontodon. Probably not Odon. River Herald's Boon going this late. No one's in Merfolk. This is a good card. You said the Walker over New Horizons? I don't know. You just made a point to throw away a creature to ramp. Here, I can take another Fire Cannon Blast, which I'm probably going to do and just play a lot of removal over a 2-drop. Sadly, there's nothing else. Yep. 3 blasts. Some more communes wouldn't be terrible to fix our mana. Probably don't need Crash the Ramparts at this point. May not need Dinosaur Stampede. Perilous Voyage. Yeah. A lot of these going around. More Fire Cannon Blast. I think I have enough Fire Cannon Blast. Thank you. Ugh, this pack is also not great for us. There's a 6-6 Dinosaur. We already have one. We could take our 4th Blast. Kill all the things. We could take a 2-drop, which is fine. We may want to take it for curve purposes. We only have 10 creatures. Doing stuff on turn 2 is kind of important. We have a lot of removal already. We just really also want to survive to play our dinosaurs. Man, now we are getting, kind of getting cut. I guess I take the Firebrand here. I'm not going to be able to splash very well. Ugh. I'm not excited about this. Slice and Twain. Alright. Telonious Knight I can get behind. That is a good 2-drop. Better than the Firebrand. Jolly's Collar, we are not white. I guess I could take... I don't want Ryle, I don't think. Don't think I want Chalice. I take another 6-6, that seems really bad. I don't have any Enrage cards. What do I want? Do I want a 6-6? Do I want Ryle? I'm not excited about that pretty much anyways. Another 2-drop. Totem. I mean, this is not working out in this pack. Divine Diviner. Okay, here's a Whiptail. This is a fine 4-drop. We have 23 cards. Canopy Boon, Brute, Demolish. Pair of Lancers. Can we splash white at all? We have a lot of removal. Don't think I want a Brute. I have a Crushing Canopy. Don't know that I want the second one. Maybe I want... I have a Demolish, too. The tricks don't seem great. I don't know. I guess I take the good sideboard card. Oh, there's another one? Yay. Stuff I don't want. Another 6-drop and a 3-drop. Alright. Take a Raptor. Jungle Delver? Maybe. Hopefully not. Alright, Dagger Tooth is okay. Dual Shot's a fine sideboard. Okay, so. I have a lot of 3s. A lot of it's removal, though. 17 creatures. There's our creature curve. It's not bad. All of our removal's on 3. That's who we need here. I like Commune. I'm not sure about Stampede. I like Stomp, I like Horizons, I like the 3 Blasts. We have a lot of removal to kill things. Maybe I don't like Stampede. We're not really going wide. We're going to have big dinosaurs. This is better in like the white-red dinosaur deck. Diviners are fine. This Deep Root Warrior isn't super exciting. It's kind of out of place. We can try the Wily Goblin. Alright, well, this is 23 cards with a Commune, but we want to get our mana, so I think that's okay. Playing 17 lands, sure. Any suggestions before I submit this? I am happy to listen to them now. Waiting for the stream delay. All right, I'm gonna submit it. Let's give it a spin. I'm gonna add lands, I suppose. Suppose lands are good. Getting a little ahead of myself. Let's combine it up. Look at our colors. So we have slightly more red than green. We have one green fixing, but it's not super important. This looks like 9-8 in favor of red. Dex looks good to you. Shrug.
Wild day.
Thanks. Thanks, Schmuck. Wow, 4 months. Time flies. It seems like I just got that. All right, let's throw some lands in here and see what we can do. Hopefully we can do at least 2-1. What does it say? 9-8? Green? All right. I believe it. Let's save and go. Playing Kiosk Man 2. I wonder what happened to Kiosk Man 1. Maybe you shouldn't ask. Oh, Otto Schmuck is the new boss now. Since you defeated Lightly Salted by resubbing. Haha. It's like a free win. So take that, Lightly Salted. Look how cute. It's a Hobbs. I thought we had a game going. Oh, here it is. What's going on? It just disappeared on us. There we go. Yeah, you got your Hobbs avatar. This is one land which we can't keep. This is two lands and a two drop, and we can keep. This is very sad. This is the saddest thing in the world. Yeah. Maybe I'm a pirate deck. You don't know. Could blast that. Get in for two. What am I gonna do next turn? Don't want to really take four. If it's a green red dinosaur deck, I'm not gonna have a lot of blast targets. Maybe taking a turn off to do that is fine. Guess six kills a lot of things. Let's see what they do on four. New Horizons. All right. Now I want to kill it. Yep. Took five, but I get a little value. Hey, pavement. They have a two drop? All right. We are playing against three color dinosaurs. Yeah, they can block. Probably should have attacked first. They may not have blocked. That thing, sure. And a treasure map, nice. Land. I can attack with a 3/3. I have a sail back. I can't really play around stomp. I can't really trick them. This is when it trigger the attack. It's a trigger. It looks to see if I have a dinosaur. So I can't like play and give it a pump at instant speed. So I kind of just like run out the sail back. Get in for three. One more mountain and I can burn some stuff to the ground. They're doing this during upkeep. I guess you scry. Drawing cards is good. It's not a bad land. Sure, Daggertooth. No plays. They have the... Alright. Stomp. Aha. Sure. This trample? No. All right, we have a sailback. We can fight and get bigger, which is good to know. Enrages. Opponent has 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 mana if it's a dinosaur. It's a hat. It's a hood. It's not a wig. I am a Chewbacca. 5, 4. Sure. That's their play. Stomping time. Stomp. Alright, got him. Mold to 6 on the draw and got him. Yeah, you can ask. I'm not gonna do it. It's a hat. It's a hoodie. Look. You can see the back. There's a bandolier. We even got a little pocket. It's like built on the side there. A little shiny. Alright, we're facing off dinosaurs as well. Do we want to go even bigger? Maybe we don't need the 2-drop, especially on the draw. We could play Demolish. They have New Horizons and... New Horizons and the land? The treasure map? I don't know if I really care if the treasure map flips or not. Maybe. 2 pirates. We could just play another 6-drop. I don't know if I need to do that. Is there anything I want to do here? Is there anything that matches up poorly? I think it's okay. I don't know if we want another 6-drop. Don't think we want a Pyromancer. Wily Goblin still seems fine. New Horizons is okay. Yeah, I don't know. I think I need to see more to decide if I really want like a Dinosaur Stampede to crash through. It's a good way to kill them on board stalls. Should we just make it into? Hopefully my dinosaurs are just better than theirs. We shall see. Do I keep knowing I can kill something? Yeah, sure. I got time. Their deck is 3 colors, not necessarily fast. Yeah. Drew my other 2-drop green creature. Sure. Blue white or green white. All right. Three colors. Look out. Hey, Smoking Ruby. This thing, I'm gonna kill that. When it enters the battlefield or attacks, she may exile a card. Yeah, if they want to save me a removal spell by blocking, I'll take it. Really? You don't say. Alright. I am somewhat surprised. Come on, Forest. Help me do land ants, folks. Land, land, land. Need a forest. Land, land, land. Forest. Ah. Land, land, land. Need a forest. Land, land, land. Need a forest. Opponent's got all the colors. Sure. Forest. Yay. I gotta land. All right. Can't attack alone or block alone. Another forest would still be good, though. Sure. That thing. Yep. All right. So let's see, it's going to deal 5 damage. So it can deal, has to deal 4 to this, and then it can deal 1 to that. All right. I could send in my O3. Attack, kill this by trumpet blasting, and then play my own dinosaur or another diviner to get more mana. Yeah. I'm throwing away an O3, but they only have one card left. It's not a big dinosaur. I'm getting ahead. They're kind of out of gas. Also, if I don't kill it, I'm going to hit for 5. Alright. They should have killed it. A lot of chump attacks are just for raid. Yeah, my opponent missed. We'll get in for 3. We could play the diviner and hope to hit a forest. I don't like that as much. Keep playing our lands. Nothing? Yeah, they're out of gas. I mean, I suppose they could have a sailback or something. I don't think I really play around it. Yep. Sure. No, well, called shot, but I still was going to make that attack. Not much I can do about that. Ariosaur. Alright. Good top deck. We are in top deck war. I have 2 big dinosaurs in my deck still. Attack for 3? No. Yeah, here's where the board stalls. To an extent. So they have 1 flyer. Treasure map's good in this situation. Probably have two lands in hand. Maybe a trick. Unfriendly fire. Let's find out. Nope. Get in there. They have two cards. Okay. They take seven, they're down to seven. Upkeep Scry, not a bad choice. Put a card on the bottom of their library. Play to land. Play a 5/4. Destroyed my creature. Alright, they're out of cards. I drew a land. I do need one of my heavy hitters now. Sure. New Horizons. Alright. You make a 6/5. That's actually pretty good here. More lands. Ugh. Yep. Alright, maybe I want Dinosaur Stampede after all. Now they're drawing cards. We are drawing lands. Commune with Dinosaurs would be nice. Cobbled Wings. Alright, maybe I want to side in Canopy if they're playing this. 2/3. Sure. Another card. Captivating Crew. Alright, I need the red dinosaur now. Or a 2-drop. Yep. They're drawing some cards. Captivating Crew, huh? Okay. Yep, well, we flooded out, so I guess we are dead for this game. They can do that pretty much every turn. So if I don't draw my dinosaur, what happens? They can pump. I take 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, and go to 1. Yep. Wily Goblin is not going to do it, especially when they can steal my creatures. Okay, so board cells are a thing. Don't know if I want this. He These two drop pirates are okay. I mean, you can pump them to get through. They're not super exciting, though. Cannon blasts are fine. Raptors fine. Communa's fine. Question is, do I want, like, a pump spell? Do I want dinosaur stampede? There's a way to finish the game. The question is, what would I take out? Maybe just a 2-2 for 2? Yeah. They have enough O3s, that's not great. I guess the question is, do I want... Oh, it's too late now. They had the one flyer. Hey, Murph! Hi! I'll play first. Yeah, we'll keep. Tiny Hat Thursday indeed. Woo! I'm a Chewbacca. Cannon Blast. Oh, 03 one time? Oh, treasure map. Alright. Three drop dinosaur, please. Well, Smoke and Ruby, you can see it again anytime you want. All you have to do is sub. That's not the three drop I wanted. Come on, opponent. Don't stop in my main phase. There's no point. Opponent has their stops on my main phase, which is almost totally unnecessary. Pretty close to unnecessary, I think. You'd want to do, like, everything during begin combat anyways. Maybe they went to get a snack. Yeah. Oh, and just like that, Murph took over, defeating Schmuck, who briefly had the boss leader down here. But since subs count, Murph took it over. Haha. Yield to that. Nothing else going on. Scry and upkeep. Aw. 4-2. Alright. I will offer the trade. Next few turns I will spend killing things. Sure. Send it in again. Alright, they're blocking. Uh-oh. I hear Lola on the march. Top of the ninth in the Cubs game. 9-8. Oh my goodness. Captivating crew. Well, captivating die. What do I want? I guess a dagger tooth. Scry one, sure. Alright, so I can start going wide now. Potentially. So I don't flood out too much. Double scry. Play land. Pass the turn because you have a seal back. Is that where this is going? No. Alright. Okay. Exile target card from a graveyard. Okay. Gaining life is good. No more lands, please. Sure. Draw three is pretty good. Hey, Metatheorist. No, it's a hoodie. It's like a hat. I wish I had groomed my hair. I'm a Chewbacca. You're attacking? Alright. A block. Two life? Sure. Six mana for that thing. Alright. More lands for me. Ah. Another flooding game. My opponent's going to draw cards, which is going to be unfortunate. Yep. I gotta take five, I take three. More lands. Yay. Haven't missed a land drop yet. Can take eight this turn. That's nice. I'm gonna take 10 this turn. What a combo. All right, well, I'm kind of dead. Let's see. This only needs four damage. I could kill this. Not quite. Cannon Blast. Does Cannon Blast save me? If I kill one of the sixes, I still take nine? So let's see here. This is unfortunate. So I could sit here and block, and I'll take still take nine and die. Yep, just drew too many lands again. Land. There it is. Ugh. Too little, too late, dinosaur. All right, well, we're 0-1. Unfortunately. Treasure Map is a very good card. Playing Tachi Falcon. I'll play first. Yeah, I'll keep. See what colors my opponents are. Opponent thinks about mulliganing to 6. Play a 2/2. Maybe it can attack this turn. More dinosaurs, huh? All right. More lands. Yay. The flood. The flood is real. Alright, their own diviner. Last of 3/1s. Let's see if they want to trade here. You have a 1-mana trick? Go ahead. No. No more lands, please. I have enough. Okay. Alright, let's just stall. Twos. Alright, my opponent's on a very low curve green white aggressive deck, which is fine, but I need to do something. I can blast some things. I don't think I'm gonna, though. I could kill a 2/2, that doesn't seem very valuable. I can attack a 3/4 in, also doesn't seem great. Yeah, play something I want to kill. 6/6. Alright. Sending in the sacrifice. Alright. Four. Okay. May have to kill that too. My own dinosaurs would be nice. Maybe I need the third 6/6 in here. Really flooding. No reason to give him time to draw a pump spell. Don't hit. Aw. New Horizons. Well, it's turn 7 and I've drawn 3 creatures? Come on, deck. Stop the flood. The flood is too real. Diviner. Come on. Gonna have to take four? Okay. Sure. Take five. How much does Carnage Tyrant stop the pain? Fair amount? I have eight lands in play. I could suicide attack. Problem is this thing. They had eight mana. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Not quite yet. Flying. How do I punish their flyer? If I send in the Carnage Tyrant, it's going to eat a bunch of things. Oh, I heard Lola screaming. Is the game over? Hold on. Middle of the ninth. Oh, final. Cubs won. All right. Cubs are moving on in the playoffs. How exciting. So I can send the Carnage Tyrant in. Won't trade very well. Can also just sit here. Could also just send in the 0-3 to die. Then kill the 5-5. And have a Sail Vaccine back. Don't want to send in the 3-4. Same blocks, sure. There's 7 mana. This costs 8 and a tap. Ripjaw Raptor. Okay. That's a fine card. I drew a land. They have a flyer now, but I have reach. Ugh, come on. Yep. All right. Take four. A pirate. All right, doesn't fly anymore at least. That helps. Highest intervention, sure. Take four. Probably figured I could fly. Yeah, that's probably a pun on their part. I probably forgot. Forest. Should trade the 2-1 for the 2-2 here pretty easily. Yep. Alright, well, barring no other big stupid dinosaurs. Sure. Lots of enchantments. Ooh. Ha! Gotcha. Nothing. Keep swinging in for five. Keep going. Turn 17, no big deal. So my opponent has some like three ones I have to be aware of. All right, begin sideboarding. My stuff matches up pretty well for that. Two enchantments. Four counting New Horizons. I guess we could play one Canopy. It's probably fine. What would I take out? Keeper's okay. My own New Horizons, Samba Stomp. 16 creatures. I don't really want to take out a 2 drop. Could take out a Blast. Didn't match up great with some of their stuff. I'm big on this Frenzied Raptor. It's a 4-2. Get a lot of 3-1s. Starfleet Pyromancer might be okay. Yeah. Do I want canopy over anything at all? Maybe a pirate? I don't know. They can tack into those O3s pretty well. This is fine. This is a, well, I got a Wily Goblin that can make a treasure. Guess I can keep. Really need a forest, but that's all right. You all are very quiet tonight. Oh, there's a forest. All right. Let's see if I want to play Wily Goblin or hit my land drops. Probably don't want to play Wily Goblin just yet. Sure. Let's see if they hit with their explore. They did, which makes me want to play the diviner. They put. Okay, so they don't have white at the moment. Yeah. I'll take that. They missing their third land drop. That is, oh, they got it now. New Horizons, all right. Sure. You're attacking a 4-3 into a 3-2? Right. Do what you gotta do, I guess. Land? No. Commune. Guess that works. Bottoming three lands feels kind of good. We'll just sit back. We're at five mana now. One more for a tyrant. Then we can get to stomping. 3-4. All right. Land? Nope. I can also sacrifice the Wily Goblin to trigger raid. If I want to. All right. An 03 revealing. Spike-tailed Ceratops. Sure. And a 3-1. Okay. Seems to match up kind of poorly. Relevant. I don't know what this is. Is this going to crash my computer if I click it? Oh, it's a bingo card for Charlotte Open. Ah. I'll have to take a look at it later. Come on, land. 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 Not a land. could stop the 3-4. I guess I just play a knight and pass. Ceratops, sure. Land? Friendly fire. Yeah, I don't think I attack. Come on, Lance. I know I was making fun of you earlier, but now I need you. Come on. Come on. Come on. Yeah. Opponent is in the tank here, thinking about something. All right, here goes something. Okay. Yep. May have to stop some stuff. And? All right. Do I want to stop something now? If I stop the 3-4, can I attack? Not really. I would attack with a 3-3 and it runs into a 1-4. Let's wait for another mana. Okay, this may get stomped. Yep. Revealing pounce. Yeah. All right. Now I can start rumbling. Three, one, sure. So if I eat the 4-4 with the 5-5, I can also just eat it with this and make this an 8-7. And then they have two. Wookie Melvin. See, I got the bandolier and everything. Well, my face gets all blue screened out. I got the bandolier. I got like a belt pouch kind of thing. Yep. Definitely a Wookie. Yeah, I think the dinosaur just eats the thing. Does that. Hey, Opa Magic Style. How's it going? play this. Pass turn. More Yorkie. Ugh, Von Bane. Come on. So smashing an 8-7 in here does a good deal to their board. They have to put basically the 2-3-1s. Oh, they're on 6-6. Alright. Just trading off. Sure. How much money do they have? 6-7? Do I kill something else this turn? I could kill the 3-4. Not really worried about that, though. Hopefully they miss on a play this turn. Firebrand, alright. So to kill it, they have to put 7 power on it, which is like these three things, leaving them a 3-4 and a 2-2. And kill the 3-4. They don't want us going. Alternately, I could kill one of the 3-1s, make them put more things on it. Yeah, let's take a 3-for-1. Seems pretty good. Alright. A removal spell is a removal spell. We still have another 6-6 dragon. Dinosaur. Ugh. Raptor. How big is this going to be? A 9-9? It could be plus 10, huh? 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. I'm taking it. Are we just straight up racing now? I guess not. Lifelink. Ugh. That could be a lot of life. Ugh, flyer. Not more lands, no. Yep, can't block. I mean, I can, but I'll wind up trading basically my 3-4 reach for this thing. I don't have to do that yet. More lands. Ugh. No. Yep, 3-4, get 9. The flooding is always so much flooding tonight. Still can't block, really. Thrasher Raptors. Sure. How do I kill them? Uh-oh. This is a big spell. 6-7. Jeez. Good card. Now there's a 4-5. More lands. No. Why? Why? I don't know why. Yeah. Yeah, sure. That was a bluff attack, but I'm pretty much dead anyways, unless something happens. Come on. 5-6 getting in, huh? All right. Attack. Block. They can make a stupid dinosaur. I'd rather give this trample, for sure. No, that wasn't going anywhere. All right, so still green white dinosaurs. Guess I want the canopy. Flyer's kind of annoying. We've seen some horizons, we've seen some removal. I think it's okay to take it out. What do I take out though? Do I want to play a Pteranodon in this deck? Perhaps. As late as these games going, I could play Bronte. And just cut like Firebrand. That's 42 cards. Meh. Bronte does block a lot of stuff. Yeah, the removal still kind of answers it. I What does Wily Goblin do? Basically makes a treasure. It's a 1/1 that makes a treasure token. It's not great. It's a little bit of ramp. Maybe actually I don't need it in this matchup. They're slow enough. Ramping is not really where I want to be. The going from like turn three to turn five a little earlier doesn't make a big difference, especially if they're doing the same thing. And I think cards are more important. The question is, do I want to play an 8-man on 9-9 in this deck? But I'm on the play, so maybe not. Yeah, it's double red on turn two, which this deck can do. Yeah, no, it's not a ghillie suit. Could be, though. I could just hide. Yes, I'll play first. Yes, I'll keep. This is good. We could just curve out. Need some more lands. Like, drawing a land on the next two turns is critical. Now? Yeah. Come on, land. Wanna see right here? Ah. Six drop. Our sixes are lining up. This is draft. 3-1. Short. Land? Not a land. Okay, that's fine. See if I lose to not drawing a land. Opponent has horizons. Land? Land? Not a land. Man, we're gonna go 0-2 with this deck. Because we flooded or not drawn lands. 3-4, sure. Land? Land? Yay, it's a land. Flooded and screwed. That's pretty much what this format seems to be. Turns are over very fast. You don't have time to recover. That game took a while. Normally they don't. I'll take three. Sure. Not a land. Didn't block. Kill that. They have a trick. I'm just dead. Yeah, I do, Von Vane. That's true. I shouldn't blame the format, right? It's just me. It's just terrible luck. Terrible luck. Opponent is thinking about something. I haven't seen any tricks yet from them that would save this creature. Even plus two wouldn't do it because it's taking six. They could play the. All right, well, no. Land dance. Yes, please, land dance. I draw a forest, I'm okay. See, that doesn't do much. Still taking three. Forest? Nope. Six drop. Same thing. My opponent has two cards in hand. Probably lands. Land dance green. Land dance green. I am screwed if I don't get a green. Opponent's got all the mana in the world. If they play that seven drop dinosaur, I'm probably gonna lose two. 4-4. All right. They have a 3-3 flyer again. Sure. No blocks. Forest? Ugh. Forest? Mountain. I'm gonna take three in the air. Yep. Down to eight. Forest. Yay. Guess I stop the attacks for now. Ugh. That's bad. I go to five. If I draw a land, I can kill that. They have one card. 3-1. All right. Okay. That helps. Maybe we can claw back from five. No good attacks. I can attack here and play the Tyrant. Seven, six should do some work. That does less. What do they reveal? Thundering Spineback. All right. We'll have to worry about that. Just blast that or stomp it. Well, let's see, they have four power here. Let's play another 6/6. This is the Spineback. Yep. Five, five. All right. Woo! We actually got there. We got out of the screw. Okay, well, we're going into the last game now. Last match, I should say. All right, we're 1-1. Maybe we can do a standard Melvin 2-1 here. I don't know. Yeah, Melvin win. Woo! Winner, I think. It used to be win, and then I changed it. Yeah. I'm gonna get pumped about that. Yay. Now we got one more opponent coming up. So who's doing fun stuff on Thursday or on the weekend? Today's Thursday. Hopefully you're not doing much else. Tonight anyways. Wild day. Thank you very much, Papa. Thank you very much for the sub. I appreciate it very greatly, and I promise to spend the money only on tiny hats and costumes and fun things for the stream, and not food or rent. Mm-mm. Right? Cool. All right, we got 12 seconds. Yay, now you can do this. Woo! Oh, Happy Noodle Boy is also double queuing an excellent competitive Swiss Seal League match. All right. Great. Alright, I'll keep this. I got two green dinosaurs to play. I rent food? Me too. Never seems like it sticks around long enough. Red? Nope. Mountain Dance. Mountain. Yeah, bouncing Melvin heads are great. Blue red, huh? Boop. I think I get some pressure on the board as opposed to playing this. Let's see what they do at three. Is this blue-red pirates? Crew. Alright. It's a good blocker. More cannonades. We missed a land drop. That would have been good. Here come the pirates. Explore, sure. Captain Lannery Storm. Ugh. Hasty Python. Alright. I'll trade off. Have I enjoyed Ixalan Draft so far? It's a little fast for me, so it's not... The problem with fast formats is you get to make less decisions. A lot of my games are just decided about what I draw and not what I do. Yep. If that makes any sense. Melvin Bruce, Lola... Melvin Ghost, Melvin Sweet. I like Melvin Sweet. Yep. Sarah, look out. Short. Enchanting Melody. Uh-oh. Cost double blue and they can't do it yet, though. A land that I can play. So I have 5 mana and 2 red. I guess I just do this. No, I gave you a sword last time, Zach. You may have missed it. Need a Melvin? Sure. Alright, we'll talk to Von Bane. He's the all the emails creator. Sure, sure. It should look like Jeff Goldblum, too. Sure, yes, yes. Dinosaurs? Chaos Theory? You can't put them in a park. They're always plotting the aliens with their signals, and it's a timer. It's counting down. What is it counting down to? Not double blue. Don't steal my dragon or my dinosaur, bro. Where's the Jurassic Park music? I don't know. If I did that, I wouldn't be able to upload this to YouTube later. Take two in the air, sure. Anything else? Kill my dino. Well, more 3 hour Skype meeting. Cool. Alright, this is just Blue Eye Flying Pirates. Alright. Best Jeff Goldblum reflex ever. I'll check it out later. Opponent has 3 mana and 4 cards. It's all red though. They're a little stuck on blue. Alright, we got our blasts. It's a loop laugh track. It was a 3 minute thing.
It used.
Later. Tap my thing. No, don't tap my thing. The race is on, except I'm gonna kill some flyers. No blocks. Go to 11. Not sure what they're thinking about. Ooh, that's good. We'll play a reach. Still have 2 removal spells just raring to go. Both at 10. I can definitely untap and kill 2 creatures out. Ugh. Alright, but now I may have to. Can I do 10? Their attacks aren't very good. I can kill my own creature. Time to blast. Do I die in the backswing? Nope. Alright, they're down to 2. See, they can't attack here either. They can block. It gives me time to do things. They have to play creatures. Mervin. everyone's evil. Evil. Opponent's at two. I have three creatures on the board. I also have a trampler. Alright, they have a pirate. Captain Lannery Storm, sure. Attack me for seven? Is that your plan? They have removal too? I guess they could go attack me for seven, friendly, unfriendly fire? Kill me? Or is this just to play more stuff? Alright, I go to seven. Come on, top deck. Alright, they blasted. Keeper. Attacking, not great here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. If I draw a land, I can win. I can use this and pretty much get anything through. Cracks his treasure and what? Oh, yeah, they would have gotten us two of these things? Come on. Ugh. Yeah, you're right, Zach. They could have attacked the treasure. This would be a 3-2 if they attacked with both. I would have taken one more, so I'd been a 5, and this would have killed me. Yep. Yeah, you're right. I think they would have got it just with those two. This would have done five. This would have done one more. Come on, deck. Can't attack. Well, if they hadn't had that, I would have won. Down to five. Oh yeah, I know you can carry a keeper. Maybe he doesn't know that. Or she. Yeah, I'm very dead. All they have to do is attack with those two. I think they go for it. I don't know how I beat two Entrancing Melodies. Can't attack by itself. Alright, well, I have a turn. Rummaging Goblin. More lands. Yay. Down to four. Technically three if they probably have a thing. I'm at two. They have four attackers. They're just going to pass and sit on a lightning rig. In comes Storm. Have to block like this or I die. Melvin Umbrella. Ugh. wish. Well, I mean, technically they lose more matches, right? All right, she's a 4-2. Carnage Terror one time. Three lands. I guess I could still peel Unfriendly Fire and just kill them. So I have like one out. They can't use this. Well, now they can. Ugh. Technically at one, so I need to draw Unfriendly Fire this turn. And then I can kill them. Is it? No, it's another land. So many lands. Alright, this is Blue Red Pirates. You can play Crushing Canopy. It will crush some things. I don't like my stuff getting stolen, but I don't know what to do about that. I can play Crash the Ramparts just to get through a little faster. Not sure what I want to switch around here. I mean, I could lower my curve a little bit. I could bring in Deep Root Warrior. I could, Hey, TJ. Okay, thanks for stopping by. Have a good night. Go get some sleep. Yeah, I guess I could bring in, like, Crushing Canopy. Kills little flyers. Not really sure what else I want. Dinosaur Stampede? Still not a big fan of Wily Goblin. I think I'm going to try Dinosaur Stampede. Big day. Good luck. Play first? Yep. Not sure I'll keep this. Two drop and kill something. Carnage Tyrant cannot get stolen. Mountains. Mountains all the time. Well, this might be fast. My opponent missed their land drops. As long as I can keep going. Glad I have both my sixes. Wow. All right. Glad I'm just doing nothing over here. Oh, my opponent drew their second land. Nice. Sure. Yep, take one. All right, my opponent gives up. Well, that was a equally boring game. Opponent kept a one lander, it wasn't two drops and didn't get there. What to do? Don't think I changed much. All right, well, it's match three, game three. Time for Melvin to flood out once again. Although I feel like my opponent's deck won't give me that much time to do that. Do I want Rig? Do I want, like, Crash the Ramparts? Ooh, Murphy is hosting me for four viewers. Yay! Hi, folks. Don't know if there's anything I really want. Here we go. Dumpling. Two drop, three drop. All right. Maybe I can do something. See if they play a rig. You're hour in now. Nothing. Let's play a 2-2. Sure. Try to block. Ugh, all right. Well, that will die. No blocks. See what their next play is. Draw two. All right. Can't cast it yet. Once I cast New Horizons, I can, though. Prosperous Pirates. Sure. Many treasures. Carnegie Tyrant House. Let's see. So I can cast Horizons on a forest. And that'll leave me three mana. I take a turn off here? No, I just play Horizons and get a 4/4 and attack. See if opponent steals it. They have six cards in hand. It would not surprise me. You gonna attack for three to get raid? Nope. Just passing. So what is the trick? Not sure. This is not getting countered though. Alright, what you got? I'm attacking with a 6/4. Sure. Tempo play. They have a whole lot of mana and 5 cards. They are quickly running out of time, and I have a hexproof trampler. So they need to drop 3 power worth of creatures to double block and kill it, or 4 power worth, no, 3 power worth, that I can't just pick off with the avatar. Here's the play. Kill my 2/2. Sure. What's next? Attacks. All right. Tyrant in. I don't want to play anything too big that they can just steal. Maybe I should have not played anything there. Lannery, sure. Alright. Guess I take it. You can have some treasure. Is looting away. Corbin says, Conor's hair is so good. Nice pulls. Someone did not know what some expletive stuff. They were passing you. And my opponent quits. All right. Well, they are out. Once again, we have managed to go 2-1. So, slightly better than 50%? I don't know. In an 8-man pod, one person will win a 3-0. Three will go 2-1. Three will go 1-2, and one poor person will go 0-3. So, half the field is 2-1 or better. So I'm 50%. Yay. I'm 50%. Yay. I'm 50%. Yay. All right. So, what'd you folks think that are still awake? 2-1 hype. Good old 2-1 Melvin. I'm going to wrestle the title from JD Metopoulos. I think this is like, I don't know how many 2-1s that I've done on screen now, on stream, but it's been a lot of them. Very weird. So, I don't know. The deck was okay. Had some good cards. A little slow on the, really needed that Huntsman with the haste. But I opened some good dinosaurs and I played them. That's what you're going to do. Kind of hedged for a little bit into vampires because I thought that was more open. Turned out it was okay. And I was doing the right thing, I guess. Maybe. I don't know. 1-2-1. Lots of flooding. This format seems like, I don't know, maybe it's just me. I couldn't say. Seems like a lot of games I lose to flooding out. Or not so much like decisions. I don't know. Maybe it is. Maybe I'm keeping bad hands with too much mana. Maybe I'm building my deck strong. I don't know. But I think that's going to do it for me tonight. It's already 1 o'clock almost. So, I mean, let's see. Who can I host you to? Who our friends is actually streaming right now? Looks like nobody's playing Magic. Oh, Holy is, right? All right, I'll throw you over to Daniela. So, thank you all for stopping by. Thank you to my moderators, Von Vane, Schmuck, Murphy, Zach. TJ was here and he's gone. So, thank you all for stopping by. Hope you had fun. I can do this one more time. A little 2-1 row for you. And until next time, may your next draft go this well or better, but go 3-0. All right? If you draft, you can do it. Okay? Take care. Send you over to Daniela. Have a good night. Good night.
Melvin.